Harmonize has landed in Photoshop, and it's perfect for blending in objects with your scenes, like this floor plant, which I'd love to place in this corner. I'll start by quickly removing the background of this layer, then move and resize it into place. Now, as you can tell, it just doesn't fit, especially with the lighting. So I'll go ahead and hit the new Harmonize button and let it work its magic. After a few moments, you'll notice that it's not only relit the plant, but if we compare the before and after, it's also tweaked the surrounding areas. And just like generative fill, we'll have three options to choose from. Let's look at a few more. I want to blend this well-lit motorcycle with this pretty dark background. And the process is the same. Remove the background, move it into place, and harmonize. All three options look great, but I can also slightly drop the opacity of the harmonized layer if I want to bring back a touch of the original. Okay, one more, and of course we need to end with a cute puppy. Again, we're starting with pretty contrasting images, a very well-lit dog and a background with quite a bit of shadows. But once harmonized, it blends in so incredibly well. And that's Harmonize. At the time of this recording, it's currently in the public beta, so jump in, try it out, and let us know what you think.